Pardubitz steeplechase is supposed to be the Grand National of Central Europe. But many people who have actually ridden the course say that in some respects it's harder than Aintree. So if you're expecting thrills and spills, you're going to get them. After all that, the almost unbelievable thing is that this year's winner is a woman. What do we men say after that? Ain't women wonderful?